Artist Sacha Jafri praises Prince William for genuine concern about mental health. The talented artist launched his 18-year retrospective Universal Consciousness at London's Saatchi Gallery. Sacha Jafri was celebrating a phenomenal achievement on Wednesday night, hosting a VIP preview party to mark the launch of his 18-year retrospective Universal Consciousness. The talented artist, who studied at Eton with Prince William, spoke to Hello Online about the event, which was raising money for William, Kate, and Harry's Heads Together campaign. "A lot of William's gang are here, a lot of the Eton boys and British Polo Day guys, people from everywhere, it's really nice," he said. Sacha is fond of not just William, but his entire family, adding, "He's a great guy. As is his whole family, I have a lot of time for them." William, Kate, and Harry launched Heads Together in May 2016 to help break the stigma surrounding mental health. Sacha said of their charity, "What those boys have done for mental health is really impressive. It's genuine and you can tell it's genuine, when it comes from a genuine place amazing things happen, and when things don't come from a genuine place it's really obvious, and it's very obvious that they care about the issue of mental health, and what they have achieved so far is phenomenal, and, I hope what we achieve from the back of this will help too." Sacha is on a mission to raise £10 million from the sale of his auctions over the duration of this tour, which will see him travel to 28 countries and 35 cities, including New York, Sydney, and Hong Kong. "There is a charitable aim. I am going to do a charity auction in each city. Each charity will be for children, orphaned refugees mainly, but also children with special needs and adults and children with mental health issues," he said.